Step 5, patching fixtures. Double-click selected object to open DMX window. Each DMX stream contains 512 channels, hence each cell in the window corresponds to a single channel. Scroll down to see channels for the second DMX stream and so on. Pay attention to a lock icon in the top right corner of DMX window. Click it to unlock DMX window and allow edits. Right-click the first cell to patch device. Choose device type. Drop-down list Sundrex Electronics contains preset types. Custom list is for user-defined entries. Let's find out how to create device types. Devices bank window is located in the bottom left of the screen. Click plus to open new device window where we can enter device name and choose channels. For example, let's name our new device Wash and add channels B, G and R. Keep default channel value as 0. Choose drop down list that will contain our new device and click green check to confirm. Here is our Wash device in the bank. Now return to patching. Right-click the first cell again, then patch device. Choose device type, quantity of devices, and confirm. Fixtures are patched.